Our study, Designing Voice-First Ambient Interfaces to Support Aging in Place, focuses on the stories of five older adults, Travis, Gilda, Betty, Theresa, and Maria, who became voice assistant users through our two-month study and with whom we speculated about future interfaces through two design probes, one for health data reporting and one for positive reminiscing. We look forward to sharing our findings from our interviews and thousands of usage logs at DIS.